A normal person with normal respiratory center and a normal respiratory mechanism and normal lung, when he has metabolic acidosis, he will develop hyperventilation, removing the excess carbon dioxide. But what is the situation? When the patient is not breathing naturally, when the patient has controlled ventilation, for example, patient on ventilator, then we have a sort of dilemma. The compensatory mechanism, which is natural to the patient, is stopped. We are the doctors controlling the ventilator, who are supposed to do the hyperventilation for him. We have to simulate what is happening naturally to remove excess carbon dioxide associated with the metabolic acidosis. Then we have the situation. A patient with severe metabolic acidosis requires